Hi everybody, welcome back. So I decided to just weld in the bottom part of this bracket. It had a pretty good surface to weld over there. It was a little misshapen over here, so I'd have to weld that up. But it's looking good. The thing that I am concerned about, I don't know if you can see there, you can actually see, after I ground back, you can see the original line there. So I think that I didn't get good penetration here. So I'm gonna go back over this and re-weld it and finish welding up that hole, and then I'll be able to move on to filling this hole over here. This was basically a really terrible weld along this wall, and I'm gonna close this up. And then originally it actually wrapped around this bracket, but I don't think I'm gonna do that. I'm just gonna end it like around here, and this way it'll be similar to the floor on the other side, which is basically it ends over here. So that's it for now. Thanks for watching. Hi everybody, welcome back. So I finished welding this the bottom part of this bracket in and ground it down, and I welded it again, ground it down, painted it. It wasn't only until after I painted it a couple of coats that I discovered there was a hole here. I'm not gonna bother. I patched the end of the floor here, and that actually went better than I expected. I made it a little bit long on purpose. I'm not exactly sure how far it has to stick out here. The old floor ended about here, and the top part of this floor was sort of rusted away a little bit, so I'm just estimating this, and I could always cut it back, so I made it a little bit long. There's a little bracket over here. It was brazed onto the lower part of the A-pillar. And I got rid of the bracket because I accidentally cut a hole over here and over here while I was trying to get this bolt out that connects down through the outrigger. So now I gotta fix this. I couldn't weld it. It was too thin there. So I think I might do a small patch, maybe like this. I'll try to avoid this circular part here because I'm not that good. So that's where we are now. And so this is progress. That's it for tonight. Thanks for watching. Okay, so I was able to manage to weld in this hole. I was pleasantly surprised that I was able to get it to fill in. And also the one back here, which I haven't talked about in a while, but that's done. One back here, I ground through again, so I'm gonna have to re-weld that. But this is looking okay, and I ground back over here also. It's not perfect, but it's all right. So, progress.